shouting at all the people on the side. Embracing. Derek Chisora is in the ring now. JJ embraces him. Well, that is going to be little solace for Joe Weller, who hears his second name shouted around the arena.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now go to our formal announcement. Your referee will bring both boxers to the centre of the ring. I'm sure you'll agree, everyone in this copper box here tonight, both boxers deserve our respect, and they deserve to be attributed for a great fight they put on here tonight.
See True Geordie in the background there. You see KSI in the foreground, the referee holding his glove, which is emblazoned with all the things he was going to do to Joe in this fight, all the things that he promised he would do, and ultimately what he delivered on. Incredible scenes here from KSI. Look how relieved he looks. Look how happy he is that everything that he said he'd do, he
fulfilled.
Joe also.
Ladies and gentlemen,
the ring. Look at the pride on Joe's face.
A bloody face, but a proud rounds. But 1 minute 30 seconds into the third round, your referee was forced to stop the contest. Your winner, by way of TKO, from Watford, let's hear it for the Nightmare KSI.
KSI gets
the
belt,
championship belt
put around his
none other than one
waist.
Of the greatest heavyweights ever to rock up from our shores. World heavyweight contender.
Incredible stuff.
I'm now going over to you.
JJ, you did everything you said you were going to do. How do you feel?
I talked the talk, and I walked the walk, motherfucker. Yo, on the roll though. Joe, you're way harder, you're way tougher than I thought. And fair play, bro, respect for it. Respect for you getting in the ring.
And giving me a tough battle, bro. Yeah. Is there anyone you want to thank?
Nah, I want to thank my mom, my dad, my bro, the Sidemen. You know it. I want to thank all the friends as well, everyone who helped me out. YouTube, they said that you can't get 100,000 subscribers. 1 million subscribers, 10 million, 17 million. And what did I do? I proved them wrong. Same with the music. People said I couldn't do music. And you know what? I proved them all wrong. I came out to a song featuring Big Zoo, one of the most underrated grime artists today. And he was with me for all of this, and I'm just proving all of them wrong. Same with movies. I did the same with that.